In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the cotton test, also known as lateral stress test, for syndesmotic injury. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. As already mentioned in earlier videos, the incidence of syndesmosis injury is about 1% in all cases of inversion trauma, according to the KNGF ankle treatment guidelines. The cotton test is designed to test for syndesmosis instability due to the separation of the tibia and fibula, which are usually held together by four different ligaments. According to Boehmer et al. In 2002, the cotton test has a sensitivity of only 25% and a specificity was not specified. To perform this test, stabilize the distal tibia and fibula with one hand and apply a lateral translation force to the foot with your other hand. The test is positive for syndesmosis lesion with a translation of more than 3 to 5 millimeters or if a clunk is heard or felt. Alright guys, this was our video on the cotton test. Make sure to also watch our video on the squeeze test as well as the fibula translation test, which both have better diagnostic values in the detection of syndesmosis injuries. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you. So hit the like button or the subscribe button if you haven't. And check us out on Facebook, Instagram or on physiotutors.com. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.